So what exactly are opposite numbers? Well, opposite numbers are numbers that are the same distance from zero on the number line, but they're in opposite directions. In this wordy definition, there are three things that we're really going to have to make sure that we focus on. First is the number zero. It's incredibly important. When we're talking about opposite numbers, zero is really where we begin, because it's from zero that we're looking for numbers that are the same distance, but in opposite directions. So let's start with a number line. And on this number line, let's start with zero. And let's start with something very basic, like counting by ones. So let's say we have a point at negative one. Well, negative one is one space to the left of zero on the number line. So the opposite of negative one would be one space away from zero, but in the opposite direction, which means it would be positive one. So we would say negative one and positive one are opposites. Let's take a look at another example. But this time, let's say we're starting off with positive five. How far is positive 5 away from 0 on the number line? Well, from 0, it's 5 spaces to the right. So the opposite of something that's 5 spaces to the right is 5 spaces to the left. And that's exactly where we find negative 5. So that means that positive 5 and negative 5 are opposites. How about this one? So in this example, we have a slightly different number line. We still have an even positive side and negative side, but this time we're not counting by ones, we're counting by tens. So let's say that we go from zero to the right over here, between positive 30 and positive 40. What number do you think is exactly in the middle of 30 and 40? Well, that's going to be positive 35. And if we want to find the opposite of positive 35, instead of to the right, we're going to have to go to the opposite direction, which is to the left. And we're going to have to go the same distance, which means we're going to go on this side between negative 30 and negative 40. And what's between negative 30 and negative 40? You guessed it. Negative 35. And since they're the same exact distance from zero on the number line, except positive 35 is to the right and negative 35 is to the left, we'll say 35 and negative 35 are opposites. Now, so far we've seen these horizontal number lines, but what if we had a number line that goes up and down, called a vertical number line? Well, it would be the same idea. What if we start up here at number 8? Well, if we start up here at positive 8, that means the opposite would be negative 8. And the reason the opposite is negative 8 is because positive 8 is 8 spaces above 0. And negative 8 is still 8 spaces, but this time it's 8 spaces below 0. So we would say positive 8 and negative 8 are opposites. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on the Math Review.